Grace, I want to do something that you feel now much nervous. So I want to say welcome to Taiwan and I love Taiwan. You love Taiwan. Introduce you about the night market food. If you go to the night market, the top 10 food you must test it. The first one is you must test number one is sticky tofu. Somebody will think about wow, sticky, so disgusting, but actually the picture is look like this. Yeah, very delicious. It's the stronger the smell and the tastier is the result. It means the smell, the foreigner is really don't like the smell. But when you test it, you will discover it's very delicious. And I also want to teach you how to pronunciation by Chinese. It's called 臭豆腐.
臭豆腐.
Okay, next one. I call it awesome. Yeah. You must test number two is pig broccoli. Yeah, it's a of course the inside has a pig broccoli. It's look like this. It means the pig broth and the rice. And so if it finishes, it will put on some sauce and the grated peanuts. So it tastes sweet and salty, a little salty. Yeah. It's called 猪血糕. 猪血糕. Chinese name is 猪血糕. Yeah. And I feel it's very wonderful. Next one is you must have number three is oyster omelette. Yeah, it's the foreigner the most popular food. It's called oazen. Oazen. It's the Taiwanese language oazen, and it made from the eggs and some vegetable and the oyster. Yeah, so it's very fantastic. Another one is you must test number four is Taiwanese meatballs. It's made inside have the meatballs and the outside is used the rice to cover it just like a bowl. So we call it, if you want to order it, you have to say 老板, 霸王. Yeah, 霸王. It's delicious. Okay. Next going on, you must test number five is fried chicken feet. Yeah. And it's just like the normal food in every country. I think each country has a similar food. So I range it to number five. But it's also good. So great. You can test it. 鸡排. Yeah. Next, you must test it. It's number six is a coffin bread. Coffin. It's coffin is just like the shape like the coffin. Inside it have the just like Western soup, and you can test it. And when the boss put all the food inside there, they will cover it just like the. Coffee. So it's very good. You must test number seven. It's a small sausage in the big sausage. It's use the outside is the rice and the inside is the pork. And it's the most famous in the list. It's 大肠包小肠. It's in Taichung. 大肠包小肠. Yeah. And it's a Chinese hot dog. It's a Hong Dong noisy. Yeah. And then you must test number 8 is the steamed sandy. It's the Chinese hamburger. In the middle is the pork. And it's just like a shape, just like a mouse and a bile pork. So it have a nickname is the tiger snapping at a pig. Tiger by a pig. Yeah, it's named Gua Bao.
Gua Bao.
Yeah, it's a masala. Yeah. And you must test 9 is the pig intestine malaria. It's a 大腸面線. It's a pasiso. Yeah, pasiso. And it's very suitable to eat to eagles and children, because if you eat the middle, put inside your mouth, it's almost gone. Finally, you must test 10 is the rice with the broad pork. I think almost Taiwanese will very miss the kind of the food, because we eat it from since our we are children and until now, and it's very cheap. And it's called lobab. It's used rice and put on some fresh pork, and so you can just mix it and eat. It can just be a meal. And all of this very cheap, maybe just under each one under 70 pesos only. So welcome to Taiwan, you will enjoy.